But this October day, take a look. It feels a lot more like the holiday season out there. That is right. KOAT is tracking snow in New
Way
Mexico.
Way below freezing around the state. 9 and more yardy cold spots.
Thanks, Kelly. Snow in October.
If you were tired of the heat, well, no worries here. It's like a winter wonderland out here.
Today, we do expect winter weather impacts.
We've been talking about this winter-like storm since the middle of last week and really ramping up how much snow we were thinking was going to impact as we took you through the weekend. And sure enough, it is falling. It's been falling throughout the afternoon.
There. With this winter-like blast, we have those winter storm warnings and advisories for a large part of New Mexico. Very unusual for this time of year before Halloween.
This is coupled with temperatures that are a few degrees below freezing, so we can't rule out a little bit of ice accumulation due to the fact that the clouds are on the ground right now. So be aware, even though it may not be slowing.
Just hours ago, building up across all